Yes, what a beautiful performance. These are second generations. These are this is the team called the Chondorak. Beloved leaders of Chonilgok, today we have gathered here to celebrate the 5th anniversary of Foundation Day. My name is Yoon Young-ho, Secretary General of Chonjongguk Headquarters. Good morning, everyone. I'm pleased to meet you today. So before we begin the main event, according to the Hyojong Chonwon tradition, let us invite all the blessed families to please greet one another. Let us share our greetings with one another. Please look at the person next to you and say, "사랑합니다." 그리고 승리합시다. 이렇게 인사 한번 해주시면 좋겠습니다. Let us be victorious. 사랑합니다. Pleased to meet you. 승리합시다. We love you. Let's be victorious.
너무도 뜻깊은 이 자리에 참석해 주신 모든 분들과 지금 인터넷 생중계를 통해 194개국에서 이 자리를 정말 그리워하는 마음으로 함께하고 있는 전 세계 천국 지도자와 축복 과정 여러분들을 진심으로 환영합니다. 우리 모두를 위해 크신 환영의 박수를 올려주시면 좋겠습니다. 환영합니다.
Welcome everyone.
참 어머님께서 천일국 기원절 개문 후에 지금까지 전개하신 그 섭리적 경륜에 대해 잠시 보고하라는 내용을 주시오.
Mother asked me to give a short report, so I would like to share with you the providential meaning of different initiatives taking place. Beloved members of Chonilgok, the wish of Heavenly Parent has been to realize one family under God.
And heaven, in attendance to Heavenly Parent as the parent,
all of humanity should become the children of Heavenly Parent and realize a world of peace, equality, unity, and happiness.
And when we look at the perfection of to perfect Heavenly Parent's ideal,
true parents came as the only begotten son and only begotten daughter, and after their cosmic holy wedding, true parents have been working to realize this ideal, shedding blood, sweat, and tears to realize the perfection of Heavenly Parent's ideal of creation. Following Father's Ascension anniversary, during the third anniversary of Father's Ascension, Mother made a firm resolution that we should march forward without stopping, and she proclaimed the first day of the first year of Chonilgok in attendance to Heavenly Parent, in the spirit world and true parents on earth. True parents proclaim the Foundation Day of Chonilgok. In order to perfect the substantial Chonilgok, true parents have been working to establish a substantial foundation of the sovereignty, the people, and the territory. Without clear fruits, we cannot have the clear foundation of Chonilgok. And that is why our beloved the True Mother proclaimed the Vision 2020, and she has begun the grand march forward for the firm establishment of Chonilgok. First, the True Mother asked, she offered profound Jongseong for 3 years, and she has been bequeathing us with the firm tradition of Hyojong. She launched the Chonilgok Supreme Council, the five organs of Chonilgok. She bequeathed us the three major holy scriptures of Chonilgok. And now, our true parents, we have the sovereignty of Chonilgok, and the citizens of Chonilgok who are the children of Chonilgok, and the Chonilgok territory, which symbolizes the territory of Chonilgok, have been established through the three major providences of witnessing, creating an environment for witnessing, and raising future leaders. And on the foundation on church growth, True Mother has been focusing on heavenly tribal messiahship sent by asking members to focus on the spirit and the truth, return to the early days of the truth. Mother asked everyone to become heavenly tribal Messiah victors, and centering on True Mother in Korea, Japan, America, Asia, Africa, Europe, Latin America, we can see that heavenly tribal messiahship has been successful, and entire religious denominations are being restored. In 2017, True Mother has focused on creating an environment for witnessing, launching IAPP at the regional level, launching IAPP in at least 70 nations around the world, and more than 5,000 current parliamentarians are now participating in the providence of IAPP. And last year, we had an assembly of IAPP with the speakers and parliamentarians. 700 of them came to the Korean Peninsula and established a foundation where we can reach the high ground of the providence. And this year, Mother launched regional summits, creating an environment for national restoration, increasing the speed for national restoration. In January, True Parents successfully hosted the African Summit, and True Parents will host the Latin American Summit, the Oceania Summit, the Asian Summits this year, and centering on our True Parents will emerge as the emperors of truth, virtue, and righteousness before the entire world. In 2017, True Mother focused on raising future leaders. Following Father's Ascension anniversary, Mother emphasized raising future leaders. We have the One Mo Foundation, Top Gun, Cranes Club, the Hyojong Special Workshops, the Hyojong Cultural Center. So many organizations and projects were launched for the sake of raising future leaders. This was Mother's Jeongseong and blessings. And centering on this Hanak Educational Foundation and the Youth and Students for Peace, True Mother summarized and consolidated all of the youth and student movements. And at the center, we have the Hyojong Character Education. And centering on Hyojong Character, True Mother published the character education materials for students from primary school all the way to college. And these character education materials are now being implemented in 42 schools owned by True Parents, as well as close to 10,000 schools throughout the world. Beloved leaders of Chuneilguk and beloved blessed families from around the world, True Parents established this firm foundation, hosting 12 rallies of hope for the advancement of the providence. And in attendance to True Parents proclaimed the opening of the heavenly nation. After that, Mother held the foundation in Dakar, and she proclaimed the heavenly continent. We have current presidents and 20 representatives of presidents, including President Macky Sall, 40 current ministers, 17 speakers and deputy speakers, 300 parliamentarians, 100 religious leaders and 110 traditional chiefs, 1,200 of them gathered in Senegal, Dakar, for the African Summit, where Mother proclaimed the heavenly continent. And on the foundation of the heavenly tribal messiahship and national restoration, True Parents are now leading the way for the restoration of the continent. Beloved leaders, beloved blessed families from around the world, we don't have much time left until 2020. True Mother has now proclaimed that Mother mentioned that now she's offering profound Jeongseong. Mother is waiting each day until 2020. Mother has proclaimed the victory of Vision 2020, and her goal is to restore seven nations. And centering on the sovereignty, the people, and the territory, the standard of restoration is to host a blessing hosted, officiated by the head of state, and having a summit in that nation hosted by the head of state. And when we celebrate We should also celebrate your parents' birthday in that nation. And the true mother has proclaimed the Foundation Day, and all the heads of state, speakers, ministers, parliamentarians, religious leaders, youth, women leaders, 10,000 of them will come to Korea in 2020 to celebrate your parents' victory here in Korea, in the homeland of the Providence. Please close your eyes and imagine that day here in Korea, if all of the VIPs around the world, 10,000 of them could gather in Korea in celebrate Foundation Day and celebrate it, then we can have the Foundation Day celebration. That would truly be a tremendously victorious historical day. It is written in the Bible, look and you will find, search and you shall see, find and knock and it shall be opened. If you seek, you will find. If you knock, doors will be opened. With the true Father in the spirit world and the true Mother on earth, if we unite completely, we can realize the victory of Vision 2020, then heaven will definitely give us grace, blessings, and miracles. That is my firm belief. Do you agree? Do you agree? If you agree, let us give a thunderous round of applause to express our firm determination to our beloved true parents. So beginning now, we would like to welcome our victorious true parents of heaven, earth, on humankind and in attendance with true father in the spirit world and true mother on earth. Let us begin the 5th anniversary of Foundation Day. 5th anniversary of Foundation Day.
다음은
Next, we will now sing the Chonilguk anthem. Everyone, please rise and let us sing the Chonilguk anthem in accordance with the melody. Next, we will recite the family pledge. We will recite the family pledge all together slowly.
가정맹세 1. 천일국 주인, 우리 가정은 참 사랑을 중심하고 본향 땅을 찾아 본연의 창조 이상인 지상 천국과 천상 천국을 창건할 것을 맹세하나이다. 2. 천일국 주인, 우리 가정은 참 사랑을 중심하고 하늘 부모님과 참 부모님을 모시어 천주의 대표적 가정이 되며 중심적 가정이 되어 가정에서는 효자, 국가에서는 충신, 세계에서는 성인, 천주에서는 성자의 가정의 도리를 완성할 것을 맹세하나이다. 3. 천일국 주인, 우리 가정은 참 사랑을 중심하고 4대 심정권과 3대 왕권과 황조권을 완성할 것을 맹세하나이다. 4. 천일국 주인, 우리 가정은 참 사랑을 중심하고 하늘 부모님의 창조 이상인 천주 대가족을 형성하여 자유와 평화와 통일과 행복의 세계를 완성할 것을 맹세하나이다. 5. 천일국 주인, 우리 가정은 참 사랑을 중심하고 매일 주체적 천상세계와 대상적 지상세계의 통일을 향해 전진적 발전을 촉진화할 것을 맹세하나이다. 6. 천일국 주인, 우리 가정은 참 사랑을 중심하고 하늘 부모님과 참 부모님의 대신 가정으로서 천운을 움직이는 가정이 되어 하늘의 축복을 주변에 연결시키는 가정을 완성할 것을 맹세하나이다. 7. 천일국 주인, 우리 가정은 참 사랑을 중심하고 본연의 혈통과 연결된 위하는 생활을 통하여 심정 문화 세계를 완성할 것을 맹세하나이다. 8. 천일국 주인, 우리 가정은 참 사랑을 중심하고 천일국 시대를 맞이하여 절대 신앙, 절대 사랑, 절대 복종으로 신인의 일체 이상을 이루어 지상천국과 천상천국의 해방권과 석방권을 완성할 것을 맹세하나이다. 모두 자리에 착석해 주시기 바랍니다.
Everyone, please take your seats.
다음은 보고 기도의
Next, we will have the invocation. The invocation will be offered by Reverend Lee Ki-sung, President for Family Federation for Heavenly Korea.
전유하신
our
하늘 부모님,
almighty heavenly parent, our beloved true parents
부모님,
of heaven, earth, and humankind.
2006년 천력 1월 13일,
Today, on January 13, by the heavenly calendar, here in the hallowed Chunsong Wangnim Palace, in attendance to our beloved true parents of heaven, earth, and humankind, we have gathered here to celebrate grandly the 5th anniversary of Foundation Day.
이는 천지인 천부모님 성탄 및 기원절 5주년 기념 행사로
Today we are celebrating the 5th anniversary of Foundation Day and we know that all the events celebrated until now have been great victories
한량 없이 베풀어 주시는 은혜요 축복인 줄로 알고 있사오니
Blessings. And today, all the leaders gathered here and all the blessed families from throughout the world, as well as all blessed families watching live on the internet, we all have the same heart. Please bless everyone who is attending today's event, our beloved true parents. We know that
In July 17, 13,
by the heavenly calendar, Father ascended, and the true Father, true Mother, and heavenly parent have been completely united as one. And on January 13, by the heavenly calendar, true parents proclaimed the
Heavenly, the heavenly day of foundation day, and we know that heaven and earth rejoiced that day, and true parents became the eternal sovereign of Chunilguk. And until 2020, to firmly establish Chunilguk, true parents have been walking the path of the Spirit and the truth, really firmly engraving true parents' words in their hearts, working, sacrificing themselves completely for the sake of the providence to find the nation and the righteousness of heaven. And now, today, until 2020, we have 2 years left until that day. However, our beloved true parents mentioned that if we unite with true parents, there is nothing we cannot accomplish. Let us unite with true parents, complete our mission as heavenly tribal messiahs, so that we can be victorious in Vision 2020. And also to all 7.5 billion people around the world, true mother has proclaimed that we need to testify about true parents, about true mother, the only begotten daughter, the mother of the universe. And let us become as one, let us become united brothers and sisters centering on our beloved true parents, so that we can realize the dream of heavenly parent and the dream of true parents. Please guide us that we can be born again in the Spirit and the truth, especially by uniting with true mother, who is the substantial incarnation of the truth. And true mother proclaimed the heavenly Korea, Japan, and America, and following the victorious African summit, she proclaimed the heavenly Africa. May all the nations receive the blessing of becoming heavenly nations, and all the continents become heavenly continents, so that the world can become a heavenly world. As we welcome this miraculous springtime of the providence, we know that amazing works are taking place. The Holy Spirit is putting ablaze the entire world of real Pentecost of grace. And we know that the righteous people that you have selected throughout the world are appearing like mushrooms after the rain. Beloved true parents of heaven, earth, and humankind, now we are celebrating the fifth anniversary of Foundation Day. Please grant your endless grace and receive glory forevermore. In attendance with the true parents, we shall unite as one, so that in this fifth year of Chunilguk, we will absolutely be victorious. Please grant that we may be victorious and offer all glory unto you. I pray all these things in the name of Igisong, a blessed central family. Aju. Thank you very much for your moving prayer. And now we know that Chunilguk era has been opened on the victorious foundation of true parents, and the past 5 years have been led for the sake of heavenly parents and true parents. True parents have shed so much blood, sweat, and tears for the sake of humanity. And now we would like to watch a short video that embodies the victorious path of true parents, and this video is titled Chunilguk, Towards a World of Hope.
The Chunilguk era, during which the dream formed the beginning of time, will be realized. Devotions expressing Hyojong aimed at the settlement of Chunilguk transformed into hope, and we are advancing as a heavenly nation, heavenly world, and heavenly cosmos that attends heavenly parent. Father, we miss you. We received liberation from the age when we cried tears of sadness in true parents' names, and are now advancing toward a new day of hope. world where the human race has been wandering like parentless orphans. In their capacity as true parents, they have been toiling, sacrificing, and investing for humankind, and have been victorious. In true fathers' and true parents' names, until the last day of my life, I will absolutely settle Chong Il-guk here on Earth. For true mother to fulfill her pledge to heaven, she began a course of total advancement to realize the dream of Vision 2020, national restoration. Miracles are occurring throughout the global unification movement as we unite with true parents and become one in the spirit and in the truth. True mother moved forward to fulfill her solemn promise to heaven to open Chong Il-guk, and made long-term plans and the strategies of witnessing, creating an environment for witnessing and cultivating future leaders. Thus, she offered a new age of substantial victories to heaven. True parents launched a world comprising one human family under God. The Chong Il-guk age, through establishing IAPP and IAPD, which are expanding UPF's horizons, new awakening is beginning in governmental and religious spheres. With ICOS, revival after 17 years, scientists from around the world are pooling their wisdom to find solution to Earth's environmental crises. The Sunhack Peace Prize is also encouraging a plan for peace and discovering righteous people who have lived their lives promoting peace. The Peace Road Project is giving form to the dream of the International Peace Highway. We are creating the H.J. Chunwon Project as a global sanctuary in which true parents' providence will continue eternally. When true parents call us, through a heart of filial love, we wish to run to them wherever and whenever. The dreams and wishes that will light the future world are growing. YSP is inspiring youth and students who will move this new age forward to achieve a brighter future. True parents have taught these future leaders with true love. They are becoming Chong Il-guk special forces, brave soldiers, and are opening the way to tomorrow's Chong Il-guk. In particular, many governments have signed MOUs because of the newly compiled Hyojong character education materials. True parents' Hyojong ideology is being implemented at the national level, and it has spread to about 10,000 schools. In order to realize the settlement of the revolution in culture through true love, which exists for the sake of others and is the cornerstone of the settlement of Chong Il-guk, true parents directly presided over 12 harmony and unity rallies in Korea, Japan, America, and Asia. In order to overcome the crisis on the Korean Peninsula, Korean, Japanese, and American legislatures pooled their wisdom, and religious figures from around the world offered prayers. On the foundation of these victories, true parents opened the gates to the Pacific Rim civilization era, revealed the heart of filial love for heaven to humankind, and began the age of the Family Federation for a heavenly Korea, which lives for and attends God.
새로운 신이 아니야. 하나님을 모시는, 하늘 부모님을 모시는 가정연합이야. 모셔야 하는데 하나님이 구할 수 있는 참 부모님이 구할 수 있는 최소 단위가 나라야, 국가야.
Chong Il-guk, governed by the substantial Holy Spirit. In the fifth year of Chong Il-guk, prepared righteous people have arisen to the task and are restoring their tribes and religious communities. The seeds of true parents' love have sprouted in the providential spring and are reaching fruition as the substantial Chong Il-guk. True Parents have created a model for national restoration and for the victory of Vision 2020 and are opening the way to heavenly nations, a heavenly world, and a heavenly cosmos. The spring of a heavenly world in which True Parents' providence is being realized has come. Heavenly Africa is playing a key role in advancing toward Vision 2020 success and is beginning a new chapter of its history.
우리 다 함께, 나와 함께, 손에 손을 잡고 모든 나라들이 하나님 앞에 한 형제 자매로서 인류 한 가족의 꿈을 실현하는 그날을 향해 총 진군하기를 부탁하며 축원합니다.
True parents cleanse the past, characterized by subjection and persecution, and open the door to the age of living for the sake of others through true love.
Je voudrais également vous remercier, Madame Moon, pour. Je crois en cette Afrique nouvelle. Je crois en une Afrique capable de se prendre en charge.
To realize a heavenly Africa, True Parents revealed that the way to sustainable prosperity is through interdependence. The way to peace is through mutual prosperity. And the value of true love, which exists for the sake of others, is elevated through universally shared values. All of these blessings came to fruition through true love, which is healing the horrendous history in Africa brought on by Western civilization.
오늘 참 부모의 이름으로 지금까지 한이 맺혔던 이 고래섬의 영들을 해온 성사하여 이 아프리카가 되어 세계 앞에 빛이 되며 등불이 될 수 있는 하늘 부모님을 중심 삼고 완전히 하나 된 화합과 통일의 세계를 이룩할 수 있는데 적극 협조하기를 참 부모님의 이름으로 해온 성사 하나이다.
The grave of death was remodeled as a garden of blessing. True love, which transforms a land of suffering into a land of blessing, spread from Africa to the entire world. Heaven and earth prayed for this with bated breath. All created things have wandered in search of this world. For 6,000 years, this was our long-awaited wish, the arrival of the era of Chonyul-guk, when the promise made by heaven will be kept. In order to raise his kingdom and his righteousness, we will light up the world with the heart of filial love and move forward to the day of the settlement of Chonyul-guk.
So we now live in the era of the miraculous Chonyul-guk era, and the true parents have bequeathed us the rays of hope through the heart of Hyojong. Let us give a big round of applause to our beloved true mother. And now our beloved true mother will now enter. Everyone, please rise and let us prepare to welcome true mother. The true mother of heaven, earth, and humankind is now entering. Let us offer a big round of applause to grant to thank true mother, and let us thank true mother for her amazing dedication to the providence. And True Mother opened Foundation Day. She opened the miraculous springtime of the Providence. Let us give another big round of applause to our beloved True Mother. Let us now offer a big bow before True Parents of Heaven, Earth, and Humankind. Let us offer a standing bow to True Mother, to the True Mother of Heaven, Earth, and Humankind, 경배. 바로. Next, we will now offer the flowers. The flowers will be offered by our International President Sonjinim's family. When the flowers are offered, let us put our hearts together and let us give a big round of applause as True Mother receives these beautiful flowers from all of us. Thank you very much. Now, our beloved True Mother of Heaven, Earth, and Humankind will now give us the main address. Our Mother will speak to us and let us give a big round of applause as True Mother gives us miraculous words of truth. Please join me in thanking True Mother once again. Let us give True Mother another big round of applause, please. Everyone, please be seated. Please be seated. Beloved, blessed families and members of Family Federation from throughout the world, blessed families from around the world. Today, as we celebrate the fifth anniversary of Foundation Day, I would like to ask, in which position are you standing right now? Heavenly Parent, the Creator, created heaven and earth in accordance with by manifesting His eternal self, and God created Adam and Eve to become the first human ancestors. God created the first man and the first woman, and to them God gave a special portion of responsibility, asking them to go through a growth period, and by going through this growth period to realize the ideal of Heavenly Parent through absolute unity with Heavenly Parent, by following True Father, Heavenly Parent, with absolute faith, absolute love, and absolute obedience, and in the position of their perfection, True Father, Heavenly Parent wanted to dwell within them, and this was Heavenly Parent's ideal of creation. This was Heavenly Parent's dream. However, what happened to Heavenly Parent's dream? Adam and Eve fell and failed to fulfill their responsibility, and Adam and Eve became the fallen ancestors who created the fallen world with no relationships whatsoever to Heavenly Parents and True Parents. However, Heavenly Parent could not abandon fallen humanity. Heavenly Parent could not watch idly as humanity suffered, and that is why Heavenly Parent initiated the painful history of the providence of restoration through indemnity. And that history, that providence, began with through the chosen people of Israel, beginning from an individual to the family, the tribe, the nation, and the people. And Heavenly Parent worked and paid through indemnity everything that was wrong. How painful must this dispensation have been, that, and how ignorant must have human beings been, that it took 4,000 years for the nation of Israel to reach a national level, and how painful and excruciatingly difficult must have this history been, that it took 4,000 years. You must understand this truth. And the people of Israel lived their entire lives waiting for the second advent, and a people was formed, and in accordance with Heaven's promise, God sent the Messiah on this earth. However,
만들어 드리는 나라가 되지 못했습니다.
The nation that should have welcomed the Messiah could not establish the foundation for Jesus. Heaven kept its promise, and this is the Old Testament providence mentioned in the Bible. However, what you need to understand at this point is that paying all of indemnity is such a difficult task. For the first time in 4,000 years, true parents were sent on this earth. However, the people of Israel failed to welcome Jesus and sent him to the cross. And what happened to them? They had to pay indemnity again and again, and they had to endure a painful history of the providence. We clearly know how much indemnity had to be paid. How great must have this indemnity been? As Jesus laid on the cross, he prophesied that he would come again. And the beginning of Christianity owes its roots to the Pentecost initiated by the Holy Spirit. And the early Christians had to overcome countless opposition and persecution. But the essence of Christianity is to lay the foundation for the returning Messiah. And when the Messiah comes, what dispensation, what providence would the Messiah initiate? Understanding this providence is the first responsibility of Christianity. Unfortunately, to this day, Christianity remains ignorant of this truth. The eventual mission of the returning Messiah is to host the holy wedding of the Lamb. And since the only begotten Son comes again, the only begotten daughter must emerge for the holy wedding of the Lamb to take place. And the only begotten daughter should be born on the victorious foundation of Christianity. And this is why, centering on the Korean Peninsula in 1943, the only begotten daughter was born here in Korea. And the birth of the only begotten daughter is the end of days, the last days that are mentioned in the New Testament. And now, by uniting with the only begotten daughter, and through the advent of true parents, a new providence has begun. And that is the completed testament age. True parents, the returning Messiah must come again, and the Messiah should come again on the national foundation at the time in a period where Christianity welcomed the returning Messiah. Unfortunately, this dispensation was also frustrated. For 50 years, true parents had to toil. And in order to maintain the promise that heaven made with humanity, true parents led the dispensation of heaven by themselves. And that is how in 2013, on January 13, true parents proclaimed Foundation Day of Chonilguk. Who began Foundation Day? It is the only begotten daughter, true mother, that opened the new era, the new providence, the new history. Do you understand? Beloved blessed families from around the world and members of Family Federation throughout the world, you have a responsibility. And that responsibility is to fulfill the responsibility just as Adam and Eve received the responsibility from heavenly parent. All of you also have a responsibility before true parents. And you need to fulfill that responsibility because the era of Chonilguk has already begun. But heavenly parent seeks to embrace all of humanity, but can we stay by without any people? We need the people of heaven. And that is why heavenly parent opened the era of Chonilguk and true parents made various preparations. I've mentioned this before. When it comes to fulfilling your respective responsibilities, I mentioned, please find the righteous people heaven has prepared. Over the 5,000, the 4,000 and 6,000 years of the providence, we know that even though this world has been filled with fallen nature, human beings still answer the calls of the original mind, yearning to unite with heavenly parent, the absolute true parent, and become the children of heavenly parent. That dream, that wish remains alive in the hearts of all human beings. And heavenly parent also yearns to embrace all of humanity as his beloved children. That dream remains eternal. And even though we may be lacking in many ways, heaven has prepared various righteous people who can support us, and you must become the people who can inherit the love, the blessings of heavenly parent. And that is why I have boldly proclaimed, let us return to the heart of the early days of the church. Let us be born again in the spirit and the truth. Let us unite with the true parents. Let us become sunflowers who are completely aligned with the sun, and in mind, heart, and body. Let us inherit the true parents' heart and become victorious heavenly tribal messiahs. And our responsibility does not end with tribal messiahship. Let us go beyond that, so that 430 families can all become heavenly tribal victors. And in so doing, the foundation of heavenly tribal messiahship can go beyond the nation and help realize one family under God. This is the providence that is should take place on this earth. And this is the way to unite with heavenly parent and true mother. This is your respective responsibilities. That is why I have mentioned, at the beginning I mentioned, where do you stand at this moment? Where do you currently stand? Are you still living in the Old Testament age? Where are you currently standing? We live in the Chonilguk era, Mother. In order to live in the era of Chonilguk, you need to fulfill your responsibility as citizens of Chonilguk. There are still people who are in the completed Testament age. If there are such brothers and sisters, please mention that we live in the Chonilguk era. The providence is advancing, and the providence does not wait for you. Your efforts and whether you fulfill your responsibility is what will determine whether your Jeongseong and your results are what will determine eternally the whether you can be registered in Chunbo-won, and Chunbo-won will be the place where your achievements will eternally be recorded. Beloved members, as we welcome the 5th anniversary of Chunilguk, it is my hope that not only all of you, but all of your neighbors and all citizens who live near you, who are all like the leaves, you need to clearly you're busy, the path you must take is busy, therefore do not be confused by all of the leaves that are on the wayside trying to distract you. And when you do so, today, as we celebrate the 5th anniversary of Chunilguk, right here, Heavenly Parent will celebrate just as you are celebrating with true parents, and all of you will become the blessed families who receive eternal blessings and love. And that is I hope that all of you can mobilize all of your efforts so that you can be absolutely victorious and become the citizens of true parents, the true children of true parents. That is my earnest hope for all of you. Everyone, please rise. Let us offer a standing ovation to True Mother for giving us precious words of truth and leading us into a firm determination to be victorious in this Chunilguk era. Next, we will now celebrate the 5th anniversary of Chunilguk by cutting the cake, and let us all celebrate, let us sing 승리 축하합니다 as True Mother is cutting the commemorative cake. And as we celebrate the 5th anniversary of Foundation Day, True Mother has allowed us to become registered as citizens of Chunilguk. Until now, among the five organs from Chunwon and Chunbobwon, Reverend Yongyi Kim and Reverend Yongyi Kim will offer presents to our beloved true parents. Let us put our hearts together as a True Mother is receiving these precious gifts. Let's give another big round of applause to our beloved True Mother. We'll now have a commemorative group photo. Representing everything together, let us give another big round of applause to True Mother as she receives these beautiful gifts. Thank you very much. We'll now offer a special educational material, and we will now offer the Hyojeong Character Educational Foundation material, and first we'll offer the Hyojung Character Education Manuals, and until now the chairman of the compilation committee and the vice chairman, Reverend Hang Jae Kim and Reverend Jin Sung Bae, will offer this special textbook to our true parents. Let us congratulate everyone as they offer the special Hyojung Character Education Material, and centering on Hyojung, the core values of character education, and it contains one character and two characters. For there are seven textbooks in total, from primary school all the way to graduate school, and these will be provided to 42 schools around the world, as well as the 10,000 schools that are currently educating, centering on true parents' character education material. Next, we will now offer the Heavenly Tribal Messiah education materials. And until now, Reverend Yong Jin-hun and Professor Young Kil Young-han have been working hard as a committee chair and a compilation committee vice chair. Let's give them a big round of applause. And there are five books for Heavenly Tribal Messiahship. Volume 1 is Who Are Heavenly Tribal Messiahs? Volume 2 is How to Become Heavenly Tribal Messiahs? 4 is How to Manage Tribal Messiahs? And the fifth volume is Hundoke for Heavenly Tribal Messiahs. And this is these are materials that will be given to the Heavenly Tribal Messiah Academies throughout the world and help with Tribal Messiah activities around the world. Next is a very special time. It's a special award time in the fifth year of Chunilguk. All around the world, Heavenly Tribal Messiah victors. We have more than 160 of them. And now we have representatives from all the seven regions. They will receive awards, and Mother will give a special award to all of them. And Yoon Kwang-noi, Jung Jin-hae from Korea, from Japan, Kuboki from America. We have Mark Abernathy from Africa, Emmanuel Alonion from Asia, Somsak, and from Europe, Patricia Earl, and also from Latin America, Eliezer's family. Everyone, please come forward to receive your award. And they are representing 160 families from around the world. Let us give them a big round of applause. From Undangmo, Jung Jin-hae's family will first receive this prize from true parents. And this is award number 3. This is Korea. The name is Yoon Kwang-noi, Jung Jin-hae's family. This family has upheld true parents' ideal of realizing one family under God. They have completed the blessing of 430 families, and they have been Heavenly Tribal Messiah victors. And now, with absolute faith, absolute love, and absolute obedience to true parents, they have completed all of their mission as Tribal Messiah in this on January 13 by the heavenly calendar. We recognize their work, and now True Mother is giving special to the husband a suit, and to the wife a beautiful handbag will be given. Let us give another big round of applause as they receive True Parents' special award. And then to Kuboki's family, please come forward. This is award number 12. This is a family, a federation for Heavenly Japan. The contents are the same. Let us give them a big round of applause. Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you very much. And then please, family of Mark Abernathy, come forward. This is award number 14. This is America, and the contents are the same. Congratulations. Let us congratulate them as they receive True Parents' special award. This is Emmanuel Alonio. Come forward for Africa. This is award number 88. This is Africa. Emmanuel Alonio and Minko Mundembo's family. The contents are the same. So this is Africa, the first continent to be blessed as a heavenly continent. They are the heroes. And then from Asia, Somsak's family come forward. This is award number 60, Somsak Ngamdi Acharya. The contents are the same. Let us give them a big round of applause as they receive True Parents Award. And then David Earl's family, please come forward. This is award number 76. This is the family of David Earl and Patricia Earl. The contents are the same. Let us give them a big round of applause. And last, we have Elias' family. This family, after the father's ascension, the son inherited the mission of the father and completed tribal messiahship. This is award number 96. The name is Elias Bang Minjong's family. The contents are the same. Let us give them a big round of applause, please. Congratulations. Let us give a big round of applause to all the families who have been recognized today by True Parents. And in attendance with the True Parents, we'll have a commemorative group photo. And the mother, she said that when she takes pictures, she says to say happy. So let us shout happy. Let us shout happy together. One, two, three. Happy. Let us mention it one more time. Happy. Thank you. Congratulations once again. Let us give another big round of applause to everyone who received the award and True Parents for leading the victorious heavenly tribal Messiah movement. Let us recognize everyone once again for their victory. And now we would like to bring Mother to the lower half of the stage. And True Mother, as we celebrate the 5th anniversary of Foundation Day, True Mother has given us a precious blessing. And now let us give a big round of applause to thank True Mother for her special blessing. Everyone, please take your seats. So I forgot what to say because doesn't mother look truly beautiful today? Mother looks amazing today, isn't it? So that's why I lost my train of thought. Anyways, let us give another round of applause to our beloved True Mother. And I believe that culture is the life of Chonilgok. Culture is the heart of Chonilgok, and culture is the condition of Chonilgok. It is only through culture that we can lay the foundation for Chonilgok. And because of that, the culture, the transformation of culture through a revolution of heart can be realized. And that is why True Mother proclaimed the Pacific Rim Civilization. And on the foundation of True Parents Victory, today we have 5 teams that will perform, and they have a beautiful Hyojong cultural performance. The first performance will be offered by Korea, the homeland of the Providence, as we welcome the 5th year of Foundation Day and the 6th year of Chonilgok. Family Federation for Heavenly Korea wants to offer a special performance to become the filial sons and daughters of True Parents. And they have embodied their resolution in their performance. And we have second and third generations, and then we also have 5 singers called La Strada, and they have prepared a medley. And the moment I said that, Reverend Lee Gi-sung, he's getting more and more tense, because depending on your reaction, Reverend Lee Gi-sung might smile or he might cry. So let us welcome the performance of Family Federation for Heavenly Korea with a big round of applause. Thank you.
멋진 공연을 해준 우리 신앙국 가정연합 공연팀에 여러분 다시 한번 격려의 박수를 보내주시면 좋겠습니다.
Let us give another big round of applause to the Korean team for their beautiful performance.
잠시 이렇게 머뭇머뭇하시는 건가요? 앵콜을 준비했다.
I think they were preparing an encore, but no one said encore, so you can see that there will be no encore. You've missed your chance. The bus has already left, so sorry, guys. And now on The next day after January 7, in attendance with the True Mother, Family Federation for Heavenly Korea really returned to the early days of the Church, and they made a firm resolve to be victorious, and I can see that their resolve is now clearly expressed in today's performance, and all the leaders from Korea and all the members from Korea, when I say Vision 2020, please shout, 승리, 승리, 승리. Are you ready?
준비되셨습니까?
Are you ready?
Vision
2020.
Vision
2020.
네, 감사드립니다. 다음 두 번째 공연은
The next performance is from the Mother Nation of Family Federation for Heavenly Japan, and this is from Miyagi Church in the second sub-region, and this team is always victorious in the Hyojong cultural performance. And they are really amazing. And in 2011, when there was a great earthquake, there was a lot of destruction, and the True Mother offered a lot of support and love. And 7 years have already passed, but they cannot forget True Mother's love, and they want to return Mother's love. And today, as we celebrate the 5th anniversary of Foundation Day, they are now preparing a Hyojong performance before True Mother. And they're all here. They were wearing really dark clothes. Let us welcome the performance from Heavenly Family Federation for Heavenly Japan. Let us welcome them with a big round of applause.
뜨머리 은진한 저희들에게 많은 사랑과 은혜를 주셔서 진심으로 감사드립니다. 저희들은 하루뿐머니 잠뿐머니을 잘못 씻을 수 있는 효정의 실체가 되겠습니다. 효정 문화를 전 세계로 펼쳐서 잠뿐머님의 소망을 이루어 드릴 수 있게
Let us give another big round of applause to Family Federation for Heavenly Japan. These are Songhwa students, students from middle and high school. Let us give them another thunderous round of applause, please. Let us thank them again for your amazing performance. You guys were amazing. When I see the performances of Japan, I'm always moved because I can see that the Hyojong is really alive in these performances. And I can see that their determination is truly amazing. And isn't that so? Don't you agree? In that case, Korea also, we shouted Vision 2020. 승리, 승리, 승리. All the leaders from Japan, everyone, all the members, when I shout Vision 2020, please shout Shori, Shori, Shori. Are you ready?
Vision 2020! 한 번 더 하겠습니다. Vision 2020! 네, 반드시 승리하기를
so
기도하겠습니다. 이번 세 번째 공연은 선배 미국 가정이라는 지난 1월 참 어머님께서는 월드 서밋 아프리카
sang a song called Palto Gansan. He sang it beautifully. I was not there, so I don't know if it's true, but he sang so beautifully, and the mother, after hearing that voice, she says, you've sang very well. Your voice is the same as it was 40 years ago. I hope you can come and sing in a large stage in Korea. So this was mother's amazing praise. And 40 years ago, when mother was
New Hope Singers International의 일원이었다고 합니다.
Let us welcome
the
New Hope Singers from Family Federation for Heavenly America. They've come from far away, therefore let's welcome them with a thunderous round of applause.
Thank you. 감사합니다. Thank you. 감사합니다. It's an honor to be here representing the United States.
불 대신해서 이 자리에 서게 된 것을 영광으로 생각합니다. 바로 뒤에 Apple Heaven USA가 있고요. 그리고 그 지금 아주 멋진 그 미국 봉.
Last but not least, on True Mother's invitation, we have representatives from the New Hope Singers International.
To Family Federation for Heavenly America, they've performed so beautifully today. This was such a beautiful performance 40 years ago and 50 years ago, and even today they are all ready to march forward and answer to parents' call. And this was a beautiful harmony from our elder members, and together with the beautiful harmony, I could see that Steve Honey wore a hanbok, and in front he had such a big pouch, and that pouch is really called the blessing pouch. So he's going to receive the parents' great blessing, go back to America, fulfill 430 families, and help the American Providence. Let's give them another big round of applause. The fourth team is a special performance. It's a special team. Their techniques are, of course, very special, but their heart is greater than everyone else, I believe. During the African Summit, they worked so hard for the African Summit, and these are the second generations from Europe. And last year, when Mother prepared for the African Summit, she asked the Dr. Balcom to send second generations from Europe to Senegal and help prepare for the African Summit. And Mrs. Kathy Rigney, she's here, but in the midst of many difficulties, she was preparing all alone. And Dr. Balcom, after receiving Mother's directive, she says, yes, Mother recognizes us, and Mrs. Kathy Rigney cried as she received that support. And 86 special forces from Europe went and worked for 25 days with all of their heart and all of their mind to help successfully complete the summit. During this period, their day began at 5 a.m. and it would end the next day at 3 a.m. It was really a killer schedule. And the lights in the main venue were never turned off. And the lights were always turned on. And for 25 days, they did not sleep in a warm bed or have a warm meal or a warm shower. They prepared only for true mother, for true parents. They invested all the jeongseong for true mother. And in particular, when Mother went to Gore Island to offer her historic liberation prayer, the second generations went and they prepared Mother's way, really washing every single stone and really cleaning the path and laying, pouring the cement. And they really prepared the blessing for Heavenly Africa to receive the blessing. And now, through mother mentioned, this second generation, when she knows the earnest Jeongseong, and that is why she called all of them, and she says, come to Korea, all of you, and I will give you great love. And I want to cry because today, they are right here, and during the victory celebration, mother prepared performance, but this time, they want to show us the performance they could not perform before mother, and they're here with a Hyojung heart. These are the heroes of the future. Let us welcome the European second gens with a thunderous round of applause.
안녕하세요. 저희는 유럽 STF 팀입니다.
Good morning, we are the European STF team. We are so grateful that Mother called us and we went to the Senegal World Summit together with other European second generations, and now we're attending Foundation Day, and we have received such a great blessing from True Mother. And before True Mother, we want to do our best to become, we prepare two songs to become the hope of the future. Please accept our offering with a grateful heart.
The colors of the rainbow. voices of the wind. Sing it out.
Every word of every story, every star in every sky,
every corner of creation
is a testifier.
For as long as I shall live, I will testify to love. I'll be a witness in the silence.
Mountains to the valleys,
yeah.
From the rivers to the sea,
rivers to the sea.
Every hand that reaches out, every hand that reaches out to offer peace,
give me a chance.
I will give thanks to God above. For as long as I shall live, I will testify to love. For as long as I shall live.
Yes, what a beautiful performance from the European STF, the heroes of the future. Let us give them a big round of applause. Before True Mother, during the victory celebration, they wanted to perform this song, but they couldn't show it to Mother in Senegal. But today, through True Parents' love, the future leaders of the future have come and their resentment has been liberated. And don't you agree? Let us give another big round of applause to our European leaders to become the warriors and special forces of Chanelgok. Let us give them a big round of applause, please. Thank you very much. And today, the last performance will be the hope of the revolution, the transformation of culture through the culture of heart. It is the performance by the Little Angels. I do not think the Little Angels need any introduction. If I were to add one thing, it would be that during the African summit, the Little Angels were invited, and from the opening performance, they testified about the true parents. And at that time, they sang a song in Senegalese, and they received tremendous welcomes and cheers. So they really helped the local people to open their heart. The people performing here today are the second gens and also the young children who went to Senegal. They've prepared a beautiful performance and beautiful songs. Let us give a big round of applause to our beloved young angels. Let us welcome the Little Angels. Thank you.
다시 한번 멋진 문화 공연을 보여주신 리틀 엔젤스에게 여러분 뜨거운 감사의 박수를 올려주시면 좋겠습니다. 아까 전에 이제 세네갈 현지어로 그 두 곡의 노래를 하는데 우리 캐시 총사는 처음부터 끝까지 계속 눈물을 흘립니다. 그 노래 두 곡이 정말 그 신아프리카의 마음을 활짝 열게 해줘서 정말 문화의 힘이 얼마나 위대한가, 어머님께서 강조하시는 그 철관착의 본질이 왜 문화인가라는 걸 느낄 수 있었는데요. 다시 한번 멋진 우리의 심정을 대변해주는 리틀 엔젤스의 여러분, 격려의 박수를 다시 한번 보내주시면 좋겠습니다.
Let us give another big round of applause to the little angels.
방금 그 천일국의 긴급 뉴스가 왔습니다.
I believe that the Chonilguk culture is truly beautiful, and as we celebrate the fifth anniversary of Foundation Day, True Mother has prepared a special Hanmadang game of youth for harmony and unity. And the mother wants everyone to unite essentially on True Mother. Mother has given a special blessing of a youth game where everyone is invited to attend. And what's more amazing is that the prize money is really high. And what's also amazing is that if we unite, Mother might come for the final game.
So let us give another big round of applause for the beloved True Mother who has
given us such a big grace and blessing. Next, we'll have three cheers of Ongmanse, and I would like to invite Dr. Mike Balcom, the regional group chair for FFWP Europe, to lead us in three cheers of Ongmanse. Everyone, please get ready.
Beloved True Mother, we're so proud to be here on Foundation Day. We're so grateful to you for leading us to victory for another year. And before we do our four cheers of Ongmanse, I want to invite all the international guests to just show our appreciation to the Secretariat, the Korean headquarters, and everyone who's worked so hard to make the last 10 days a glorious success. Thank you so much. True Mother, you have a great team, and we're so proud to be part of it. And we can't wait to see you in Vienna. Are you ready for some Manses? You're not ready. Are you ready for some Manses? Chungri Hop Shin Hano Purim Ong Manse! Sungi Hashin Chanjiin Jam Purim! Ong Man Se! Chanilguk Changgon! Ong Man Se! Ki Wan Zhou! Oh Chun Yan Kinam Shik! Ong Man Se!
Chan 이상으로 천일국 기원절 5주년 기념식의 모든 순서를 마치도록 하겠습니다. 잠시 자리에 앉아주시기 바랍니다. 오늘 그 수련원 식당에 점심 식사가 특식으로 이렇게 준비가 되어 있습니다. 모두 내려가셔서 식사를 다 하시고 그 다음에 1시 20분까지 화합통일 한마당 윷놀이를 이제 시작하기 위해서 준비를 하도록 하겠습니다. 그 선수단들은 이미 한국의 교구장님, 지구장님, 목회자님들 그리고 전 세계 지도자들 중심으로 해서 어느 정도 선수단이 되어 있습니다. 그래서 1시 20분까지 식사하시고 이 자리에 모여주시기 바랍니다. 한 분도 빠짐없이 다 화합하고 통일하는 한마당이 되었으면 좋겠습니다. 네, 감사합니다. 점심 맛있게 드세요. 감사합니다.